turned to think of a professor. It's time to think of a professor. Without you, we wouldn't made it through. Without you, we wouldn't made it through. And I hope you know that you are appreciated.
Huge shout out to Professor Bolton. Thank you for going above and beyond for your students and making math a little bit more enjoyable.
This shout out is for Professor Marvin Buckley. Not only was she a good composition teacher, she also taught me to believe in myself, and that changed my world.
I want to give a shout out to Brian Rickle. I just want to say thank you so much for your mentorship, for your love, for your compassion, for your tenacity. It is because of you that I am the theater artist that I am today. I just want to say thank you so much for making English more than just about writing, but having pride and knowing that there is so much beauty in the world around us. You have ultimately inspired me to be a writer.
For Teacher Appreciation Day, I would love to say thank you for Professor Ferguson, ESL Department, Grossmont College, for her support, kindness, and incredible way of teaching.
Guys, this year for Teacher Appreciation Day, I would like to make a shout out to Professora Gutierrez.
I thank Professor Corey Manchester for being an amazing math teacher and making me realize that math isn't that bad.
I learned so much from you. Thank you for being super supportive. Thank you for helping us to become more better once we get into our clinicals, that we're going to be more prepared.
Dan Rosen, I take this opportunity to thank you for all your words of encouragement throughout the program and your patience to hone our skills, and hopefully we will make you proud once out in the field.
And Liz Barrow, we really want to thank you for keeping us all on track during this whole fiasco with COVID and transitioning to online studies and keeping us going.
Gwyneth Mapes, they don't make professors like her anymore. She's probably my favorite professor at Grossmont Community College.
I would like to thank Professor Zhu Yang for helping her students be successful in class and beyond. Thank you for the work you've done for those in need.
I'd like to give a big thank you to Professor Halpern just for being so easily approachable and being an ear to talk to and to help us through this challenging semester.
La profesora era Tomache. Eres asombrosas, paciente y alegra. En español dos, Professor Jennings, my communication major teacher. I just want to say thank you because you had me thinking so differently when going into group settings or doing speeches. You opened my eyes to reeling people in, grasping their attention, and keeping them focused when I'm speaking. So thank you so much. I want to say thank you to Anna. Professor Anna, you literally helped me fall back in love with math. Statistics was something that I was like, oh my goodness, I'm not gonna get it. It's not simple. And it really was. You broke it down. You broke it down and had these different ways of figuring out everything. And I love that. So thank you. Without you, I wouldn't have made it through.
Buenas tardes, Señora Navarro. Muchas gracias por enseñarme hablar español. A big thank you to Mr. Safai, my math teacher, for being very patient with the students and for trying his absolute best to adjust to Zoom during these times. Mr. Thurkelson! Mr. Thurkelson, I just want to say thank you for being an awesome teacher.
I'd like to send a shout out to Professor James Diokno to let you know that you are much appreciated.
I just want to thank all the forensic teachers that I've had at Grossmont. Without them, I don't think I would still be continuing forensics and knowing exactly what I want to do. So I just want to say thank you, and I appreciate you guys for all your hard work.
I'd like to take the time to thank Dr. Skye Chafin for being my mentor. I tell her how much I love her all the time, but I want the whole world to know how amazing she is. When I first came to Grossmont, I was actually a biological sciences major. And back in 2017, I took her social psychology class, and that class literally ignited my love for education and learning so much that same week I went to the administration administrative office and change my major to psychology, because for once I felt like I was learning something that was relevant to my life and I wanted to make a career out of it.
Hi, we just want to say a big thank you to all the Grossmont and Cuyamaca teachers that worked really hard to make this year go as smoothly as possible. We know it was crazy for you guys as well as us, and your hard work does not go noticed. It is really appreciated.
And I'd like to give a special shout out to Mr. Berg and Mr. Reed. Thank you guys for all your support.
Yeah, as well as Mr. Reams, Mr. Bates, Mr. Simos, and Mr. Childers. Thank you guys.
I want to say thank you.
Yeah, I just want to say thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So thank you. And I appreciate all the help.
I want to say thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.